The rebirth of Sydney Harbour has reached a new milestone with large-scale construction of new parkland underway at Barangaroo. Our state political reporter Josh Murphy has been given the first look at just how the development will be created.
Chipping away at Sydney's underground and a massive worksite now buzzing to reshape the city's foreshore. This pile of earth is barely 10% of the fill needed to create what will eventually look like this, our new waterfront parkland, intended to resemble how it was originally before settlement.
It will look as it looked when Philip first arrived here 225 years ago. It's an extraordinary project.
Excavation of the old wharf has now begun, where the park will meet Sydney Harbour with 10,000 blocks of carefully crafted sandstone.
Will be used in almost like a jigsaw puzzle along the foreshore that will create the naturalistic look of the foreshore.
A new playground, also with a hidden cavern. Underneath the engineered hilltop will be this space. No definitive use has been decided.
We've got options either way. It could become an event space on completion, or we'll work through government to determine the final cultural use.
And this isn't the only site where the transformation is taking place. We can also show you where Barangaroo Headland Park is being pre-grown at another location.
Here on the central coast, where 77,000 trees are rapidly maturing before transportation in mid-2014. 750 species native to the harbour district.
Some of those will be 6 to 8 metres high and they're going to have to be loaded onto trucks and brought down the Pacific Highway.
$200 million and 3 years later, it should start to become another harbour icon. Josh Murphy, 10 News.